I'm getting old. When I see those old words, I mean, hey, Charlie, it's time to quit. And the funny thing is, Ghanaians will let you know you're getting old. Oh, yeah, yeah. Few years ago, a few people go, hey, cancer! Cancer! Oh, baby, oh! Cancer! Now, when I'm walking around, hey, Bobby! I work with letters, right? You remain. Alright. So, what? Oh, that is ended. Poppy. But you know, I can handle it. I can handle it. What I can handle is the way, you know, when girls say it, it's nice. No more. You know, no more connotes some respectability, you know. Yeah, what do you no more? Cool. But if you want, I want to. But I like how the JPL say it, man. You know? The JPL say, Papsy.
You're coming.
But when I hear Papsy, I'm like, you know, I feel swine, you know? And the dangerous thing about letting Papsy get to your head is that you actually begin to think that you're a small boy. Well, last week, Saturday, I'm walking in town looking for a club, you know, because they're from a Papsy. And the thing about us, when I say us, I'm talking about people in my age group. You know how old I am? Huh? Minus two. People in my age group in our 60s, right? We are very standard. We have our own way of doing things. For me, I've been dancing one dance for the last maybe 25 years. DJ, I want you to see how good the room looks like, yeah? DJ, give me some, any song at all. Let me show you something. Shall I give you the song again? Look at my face, eh? No, doctor. Now let me tell you something. When you hear Papsy, so you go to the club, right? And you're dancing with the young girls, you know? And when you know you're young, you're dancing with some girl, and he says, oh, I went to school with Jane, and Jane is your last born. You know you're in trouble, right? And then you invited to dance, and on the floor you're doing your old school, and she's doing the modern thing, and it's an amazing sight. And I want a lady here, young.